Illinois-bred two-year-olds. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and Bold Ace on fire on the outside, but on a break as they drive toward the turn between a move and Boovin' takes command. Out second, Smashing Finale. Along the rail, moving up third, Fox Valley Flashy as that field guns into the first turn, driving toward the quarter-mile mark. Racing with the lead, move and moving on the outside, back pacing, but with three lengths, now two, now just a length to make up. Here comes Bold Ace, bulling his way to the front, and he'll lead it before the quarter. Drops over now against the rail for Nick Clegg on top, length and a half. Moving second, racing third, Smashing Finale. Four, Double Steel, five, Fox Valley Flashy, six, Save One for Me, seven, Broadway Spats, eight, past the front marker is DB Satan, that panel in 28-4. Off the quarter now, they're racing toward the half. Down the backside, Bold Ace, the Bold Hope two-year-old, leads it by just a length and a half. Moving, getting a perfect trip for Tom Walker, second. On the rail, Smashing Finale, still third. Double Steel, four. Five, Fox Valley Flashy to the outside. Here he comes. Racing six on the inside, Save One for Me. DB Satan moves behind cover on the outside, seven. Now six, and trailing is Broadway Spats. They're at the draw gate. And off the rail, moving on the inside. Leading is Bold Ace. The half was paced in 58-4. They're racing toward three quarters. And Bold Ace, who made a break just after the start, recovered to lead, it still does. On the outside, ranging up now as they drive toward the three-quarter mile mark is moving, and Smashing Finale saves ground for McGee. He'll need racing room. He's buried third on the rail. Four is Fox Valley Flashy. Five on the outside, DB Satan. Six is Double Steel. Seven, Save One for Me. Eight, Broadway Spats. They were at the three-quarter. 29-3, top of the lane. On the inside, still the leader is Bold Ace. To the outside now, here comes Smashing Finale with authority. McGee powers to the lead. As they drive in the final 16th, it's all Dave McGee and Smashing Finale. He'll lead him to the wire in the fourth race. Smashing Finale. Second was Bold Ace. Third, Fox Valley Flashy. Four was DB Satan. Finishing five, moving, six, Save One.